This is FreeFLV Converter. FreeFLV Converter is a program that allows you to download files from YouTube. All those movies and videos are files. The extension to those files is FLV. That's where the FLV comes from. And it is a converter as well, because in addition to downloading the files to your PC and placing it in a particular directory, in addition to that, it can convert into one of the many different formats that you use for, let's say, the iPod or the Zoom player, like MP4 movies or iPod movies. I'm going to show you how to download free FLV converter. This is my favorite website where I download programs, mainly because it has a good reputation. It's been around for many years, and most importantly, because it's checked all the programs against malware, viruses, etc. However, I don't trust them completely, but I think it's the best one around. Okay, make sure you go to downloads. Make sure you're in Windows. Simply search free FLV converter and search. Click on search, and here it is. I'm going to right click, open on a different link, and there it is, download now. So right click, open. Okay, they're asking me for permission to install the software. I say yes, save. It is being downloaded right now to my computer, right there. Scanning for viruses. Double click. Yes, run. Asking me for permission. Yes, allow. Select the language, English. You cannot install version 6.7.4. You must download the latest version. Okay. So I'm gonna do it again one more time, I think. Okay, double click again. Yes, run it. Allow. Select language to use during the installation. And here we go. There it is. Welcome to FreeFLV. Next. I accept. Okay. This is the page where you have to be very careful, because they are making you an offer here to install a bunch of crap that you really don't need. So make sure, absolutely sure, that you uncheck that mark and you uncheck this one, both. Okay, so you do not want anything installed as a default search engine, and you do not agree to the terms of use of whatever. Okay, so that, make sure they're empty. Next. This is sort of a trick question. Again, they're trying to make sure. Are you sure you do not want to install the Alio? The Alio is a free software, certified, clean of spyware, blah, 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 blah. Are you sure you do not want to install the Alio? Are you sure you do not want to install the Alio? Yes, I am sure I do not want to install the Alio. It's kind of, they try to trick you. Okay, create an icon on the desktop, that's fine. Create a quick launch icon. No, that's like here, this little icon's right here. I don't like to have that many there. So next. Okay, install. It's doing the installation. And that's it. Launch free FLV converter, finished. Okay, and here it is. I'm gonna give you a very brief rundown. Free FLV converter version 6.7.4 tube downloader. Okay, you can download as many as 100 files, but I like to deal like 15 is more than enough. And I'm going to download something on Fission. Notice how quickly the files populate this panel right here. 1001, 1002, there you go. So you see? Now, all those are the files. Notice that you have the site where they come from, the video name, the video description, the duration in time, when were they added to YouTube 4 years ago, views, how many views, 2 million, okay? When you click the first one like this, you will see the first frame of the movie. Then you can click here to preview it. And there it is. Okay? Okay, let's try this one. Does it first display it?
My name is Bear Grylls. Now, my challenge
okay.
is to survive.
I'm gonna click on this one right here. Wahoo Fishing. Play it. So let's say that we like this one, this movie, that's 2, and then we check this one 3, and the first one is 4. So we decided that we're going to download these 4 files, so we click right here on the download icon, then we go to the tube downloader panel or screen, and there we have our 4 files being downloaded. Notice that this number is important. This number 2, it means that you can only download 2 files simultaneously. That's the maximum. If you have the better version that they have, then you can download as many as 9 movies simultaneously. But in this case, only 2 right here. Okay? Now, notice that this one is 87.97. When it becomes 100%, because of this switch that says automatic start, you see what happens right there? It begins formatting the movie. Now it's being converted to a movie according to these specifications right here. The format, in this case is WM. You have to do this before, obviously, before you download the file. You have to decide if you want iPod files or you want AVI, or you want what do you call it, iPod, I already said iPod, and or MP4, and according to this, these files will be formatted and placed in this directory, which you also choose. You can enter the directory where you want to place these files and convert them, and eventually you can download them to your Zoom player there, your iPod or your Zoom. So that's it. I hope you learned a lot.